guys, welcome back to Auto Repair, guys. If you guys have a Chevy, GMC or Cadillac vehicle, guys, all three of them, and you're trying to disconnect the transmission line out of the cooler, stay with us, guys, and we'll show you how to do that. That same design has been used by many vehicles developed by Chevy, GMC, okay, and Cadillac, pretty much GM products. Now, we'll have that radiator, that cooler, transmission cooler out of a Chevy Cruze, but it will be that way on many, many vehicles, guys. And every vehicle we get at the shop, let me introduce you quick, we'll have more than 200 videos. Why, guys? Because our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can by teaching you guys how to fix your car for free. So, this is now the radiator here, okay? This is the cooler. And those are the transmission lines. We have two lines, one on top, one on the bottom. And both of them, guys, doesn't matter if you have Cadillac, General Motors, GM, Chevy, both of them connect the same way to the cooler. And that will be for most transmission, not all of them, but it will be probably 75% of the transmission. Now let me explain what needs to be done. Right here, guys, you can see you have that cap. So what do we need to do? We need to pull it up. Okay, like that. Now inside, guys, okay, let me show you quick. You have a metal clip holding the line, okay, like this one, okay, like this one here. And that clip, guys, okay, we're going to grab it with a screwdriver, push it a little bit like that, so we can get the screwdriver in and pull it out. You can see once we pull it out, guys, okay, we're going to grab the line. Okay, and pull it out. Perfect. Now, how you guys install that thing? Super simple. Clean everything every time you install it. Why? Because you have rubber seal inside. You want to make sure there is no dust or anything like that. Get it in. Push it all the way in. Otherwise, it will not be installed. Okay, and I'll explain you. Okay, I'll show you in a second why. And push that thing in. It goes in the canal. Snap like that and put the cover on. Now try to pull it to make sure that it's not coming out, because okay, this is the other line. That metal clip goes on the outside of this edge. So if that edge is on the other side, it's going to come loose. So okay, everything should be perfectly fine. There is a seal right here inside as well that actually is going to prevent any leaks and stuff like that. So always, guys, when you're done, try to pull it to make sure that it's not going anywhere. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, guys, to the channel, and see you guys next time.